हाय गाइस, दिस इज़ मेघा वर्मा. वेलकम टू माय चैनल. सो इन टुडेज़ ट्यूटोरियल वी विल लर्न हाउ टू डिज़ाइन दिस ब्यूटी सलून फ्लायर इन कोरल ड्रॉ. सो विदाउट एनी डिले लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. सो दिस इज़ द साइज ऑफ आर फ्लायर. नाउ फर्स्ट वी विल सिलेक्ट द रेक्टेंगल टूल फ्रॉम द टूल बार एंड वी विल ड्रॉ अ रेक्टेंगल. Now we will set the size of the rectangle, 8.5 by 11. Now we will set the align of the rectangle. First we will click on specified point, then align center horizontally and align center vertically. Now we will drag like this and we will make a copy by right click. Now we'll right click on this rectangle and we will select convert to curves. Now we'll select the shape tool. Now we'll click on this line. Now we'll select the convert to curve. Now we will drag the handles. Now we'll select and we will fill color. Now again we will make a copy of this shape by drag and right click. Now we will adjust the node. Now we will change the color. Now we will make one more copy similarly. Again we will adjust the node. Now we'll select the interactive fill tool and we will apply like this. Now we will set the colors. Now we will adjust the interactive fill tool. Now we'll select all these shapes and we will remove the outline by right click. Now we'll select the ellipse tool from the toolbar and we will press Ctrl key and we will draw a circle. Now we'll place the circle on the corner. We will match the center point of the circle with the corner. Now we'll select the shape and the circle. Now we'll click on intersect. Now we'll fill color in the intersect area. Now we will delete this circle. Now we'll select the shape and we will adjust the size. Now we'll make a copy by drag inside and we will right click. Now we'll change the color. Now we'll select both and we will adjust the size. Now again we will select the ellipse tool and we will draw a circle with the control key. Now we'll fill color and we will remove the outline. Now we'll make a copy of the circle, drag inside with the shift key and we will right click. Now we'll select the polygon tool and we will draw a polygon shape with the 6 point. We will press Ctrl key and we will draw. Now we'll fill color and we will make a copy. We will drag inside and right click. Now we'll select the interactive fill tool and we will apply like this. Now we will set the colors. We will add color by double click on the line. Now we'll remove the outline. Now we'll make one more copy and we will fill color. Now we'll select the rectangle tool and we will draw a rectangle. Now we'll click on round corner. Now we'll select the shape tool. Now we'll select these two corners and we will round. Now we'll fill color and we will press control page down to send back. Now we'll select all and we will decrease the size and we will place here. Now we'll adjust the size. We will select both and we will set the align. First we'll click on selected object, then align vertically. Now again we will select the rectangle tool and we will draw a rectangle. Now we will give a color to outline and we will increase the size of the outline. Now we'll fill white color. Now we will decrease the width of the rectangle. Now we have these images. We will import. We will place four images. First we will select this image and we will increase the size. Now we will right click on the image and we will select power clip inside. Now we will click on this white rectangle. Now we will click on edit. Now we will adjust the image according to the shape. Now we will click on finish. Now we will place more images. For that first we will make a copy of these circles like this. We will adjust the size. We will make three copies. Now we will adjust. Now we will select the outer circle and we will change the color. Now we will select second image. Now first we will decrease the size. Now we will right click and we will select power clip inside. Now we'll click on this circle. Now we'll click on edit and we will adjust the size according to the circle. Now we'll click on finish. Now similarly we will place two more images in the circles. Now we have these all details. Now we'll place this. First we will place the logo. Now we will place the name of the salon. We will adjust the position. Now we'll place this on the circle and we will change the color. Now we will change the color of these text. Now we'll place this text in the rectangle. Now we'll select the interactive fill tool and we will apply on the text. Now we will set the colors. We will select text and the rectangle and we will press it to align center. Now I will place these contact details. Now I'll place the social media icons on the bottom. Now I'll change the color. Now I'll place this text here. We will place a logo in the polygon shape. Now we'll select this circle and we will select the shadow tool from the toolbar and we will apply like this. Now we'll select this rectangle and again we will apply the shadow tool. Now we'll select these shapes and we will right click then group. Now we will apply the shadow tool. Now we'll select this rectangle and we will remove the outline. So guys, our beauty salon flyer design is ready. I hope you like the design. If you have any question regarding this tutorial, you can ask me on the comment box. Please like, share and comment. And if you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get updates of my videos. Thanks for watching.